Welcome, English First Language 6th Standard, Unit 4, Friend in Need, Part 1. Pre-reading task, listening and speaking. Listen to what your teacher says and then answer this. His or her questions. Boys and girls, when they become friends, help one another. Imagine that a boy is in trouble. What will his friend do? Will he just walk away? No. He will stay with his friend and help him. Now tell me, has anyone of you helped your friend at any time? There are stories about the animals who become friends and help one another. Now I will give you the hints for two very short stories. Use these hints and you tell me the stories. A. Lion, sheep, mouse, disturb, not kill. It is a story of lion, sheep and mouse. Mouse is again and again disturbing lion, but lion did not kill it. Once the lion was caught, using lion net, roar, mouse, cut, save. Say it, then the mouse came for help of the lion. We don't know. The small mouse can help the lion. This is amazing to hear this story, right? Next is bird, hunter, arrow, ant, bit, save, ant, river, bird, leaf, save. Bird, hunter, arrow, hunter hunted the birds, but ants helps the bird to escape from this hunter. Where the birds all together flew away with the net, and ants bit the net afterwards, and birds get free from this hunter's net. This is the story. Like this, the friends helping each other story is coming forward now. Says Durvasa had taught Kunti a mantra. It was a secret verse to invoke the gods. When invoked, they would appear before her and bless her with the sons equal to themselves in the glory. The young Kunti was at that time waiting for her Swayamvara. But she had, out of curiosity, invoked Surya, the sun god. He had blessed her with a child who would prove to be the greatest of all the heroes. With the baby in her arms, Kunti wondered, how will I explain the child? Who will believe me? With a heavy heart, she placed the baby in the basket and set it afloat on the river Ganga. He grew up in Adiratha's house and became hero called Karna. The war is near, Krishna said. Your sons will fight against their cousins. There will be much bloodshed. Kunti was deeply disturbed. The Pandavas would fight against the Kauravas, and Karna was on Duryodhana's side. Karna would fight against his brothers, perhaps kill them or be killed himself. He was her precious firstborn, whom she had never acknowledged, never fondled with the mother's love. The tears of despair welled up in her eyes. Kunti made up her mind to tell Karna the truth. That was the only way to persuade him to leave Duryodhana and to fight on the side of the Pandavas. With Karna gone, Duryodhana would be weaker in strength and spirit. The Pandavas would be able to vanquish him with ease. This was the right time for Karna to learn the secret of his birth. Kunti hurried to the banks of the Ganga, where she knew Karna would be at his morning prayers. Karna was standing in the river as Kunti had expected. He was facing the east with his eyes closed. Kunti waited. Karna opened his eyes. He was surprised to see Kunti. He bowed to her respectfully and greeted her. O Karna, my son, she wept, as she related to the story of his birth. He was her son, she said, amid tears. He was her son, a prince of noble blood of the house of Pandu. He was the child of Surya, the sun god, whom he had worshipped a moment earlier. He was her first child, the eldest of the Pandavas. Arjuna was his brother. Yudhishthira, Bhima, Nakula, Sahadeva, all were his brothers. It is Pandavas you should lead, not Duryodhana's armies. Leave them. Come now, join your brothers. Defend them against the Kauravas. My heart has been heavy within me all these years. Bring me peace now. Karna embraced his mother gently and wiped away her tears. He spoke to her in sad, gentle words. Indeed, I am a prince, son of Kunti, born to Surya, but Adhirtara is to me. Adhirata gave me the father's care and gave me his name. Radha is my mother. She lavished love and affection on me. She shared my infant joys and sorrows and proudly watched me grow into the manhood. When Krupa challenged me to reveal my parentage at the tournament, you could have saved me, mother. If only you had revealed the truth, then perhaps things would have been different now. Son, son, with tear-filled eyes, Kunti protested. Karna said, I was Duryodhana. It was Duryodhana then who befriended me and stood by me. He rebuked Bhima when he flung hot words at me. To Duryodhana, it did not matter that I was mere charioteer's son. He gave me wealth, the kingdom, the power, army, and more than that, he gave me friendship, a lifelong friendship, mother. Would I be an honorable man if I deserted him now? Would I be worthy to be the warrior if I deserted the Kauravas to join the Pandavas? Would that be right? Would it be just? Would it become of Karna? Karna's smile was tinged with the sadness. It was a difficult choice, but he did not hesitate to make it. He held honor, duty, and friendship above everything else. Would I not be a traitor or a cheat if I desert him now? He said. Kunti had no answer. She was heartbroken. She bent her head in sorrow. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon, and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.